and gotten enough plot information that I need to bail. That I don't want to lose my progress at this point. First, raise Durgan. Okay. In. Rest up, since we can leveled up several party members. And let's identify those items. I'll probably call it a session from here, because another party member can try to register next session. I still need to get the those ingredients from one of the from the shop, and that's what I might do next. I do offline. That's a little bit of my expensive spells. That's everything I make for now. Let's identify some gear and sell some of this crap off. Freezing Staff. This is the wisdom of the character and can cast ice magic. That is beats the crap off of my silencing staff. Allows class change to bishop. Complex. Just plate, gold. Chain whale. You know what? Alright, sell those items and then they'll call it for today. Sell that. Let's save my game and we'll call it here. Okie dokie. So next time we will attempt to recruit a one more party member from the waterfall level, our prospective party member from the waterfall level. I think this is like one of the last ones we can get, and then return to the Sham Sanctuary and see if we can get the stuff we need there, and so we can proceed to the next level of dungeon.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.